Well, it's faster to send fast travel there. So we'll do that. Sell our stuff. And then.
If you say so.
Continue.
It's good to have.
Let's sell. I suppose I can keep that. Let's sell the. Sell this. Is this a this is the fire staff, so we'll keep it. Lightning staff. Let's keep it in case we need it. Sell the bow. Okay. Armor. Level 8, level 7. Start here. Oh, don't go up. Sell that. We can sell that. Warden helmet. We can keep that. Why don't we give this to somebody? I don't think everybody has a helmet. Let's sell this one. I don't know which ones of these I should keep, so I'm just gonna sell a few of them. We have multiple pommel strikes. Lunge and slash. That's for Cassandra maybe. Earth strike. Immolate. Okay. Maybe we'll use this eventually. Crafting materials. Let's sell all the stuff. Can we buy anything besides the stuff we just sold? Probably not. What's this infinite sign here for? Is that like durability? Okay. Let's. 1 second. So we have.
Well, let me know if you're fine.
We have a ring of mighty blow. Then I'm using grappling hook, which doesn't really have to have damage, so let's put the mighty blow one. I have armor penetration, and Cassandra has payback, shield bash. I don't even know if she has shield bash. Payback strike, lunge and slash, shield wall. Accessories. I'll just remove. Unequip. I'm so confused. Okay. Can I select this and unequip it? Maybe I have to select it here and unequip it. Okay. Then do lunge and slash. Yay! Okay, you need a helmet. I guess helmets don't count as... Oh, he has an arm. Okay, he has an equipped. Give you that one. And we'll give Solace this one. Oh, he looks like a weird now. Let's destroy this. No need to go in the store just for that. Let's go that way. With the horsey. Come on, horsey. It's me and you.
Have you seen other lives?
Oh. Excuse me. You would think Mr. Horsey would have enough mass to push through these guys, but no, they're immovable.
I'll keep an eye out. Thank you.
Crazy wind, fast moving effects going on. I go that way.
The Inquisition found more food. Eat up.
After you.
Which word? All right, let's remove that since it's annoying. Get off our high horse.
Place makes my skin crawl.
Magic. Chance to stagger. Nothing else, huh? All right, now what? Where the Druffalo roam? I doubt I can go that way. Let's see if our mage can actually use that amulet. Get you some, I know that's already equipped by you. Will you actually stagger with your spells? I don't know. Let's find out. It will happen so rarely if it does that I won't notice it. The heck? Oh, no, you don't. Why are you running? Ugh. hideous thing. I already got this chest. Is this gonna take us through the spot where we got killed by some wolves and Druffalo? Yeah, the Goalie of Burnt Man. There's that Druffalo. Holy crap, he's enraged. Was this the same Druffalo that killed us last time? Because he seems friendly today. How do I do it?
That your books are very popular, Master Tessa.
Oh, he's just gonna follow us.
I do all right.
He's just gonna follow us, so I have to go back. Here. Can I hop on my horse?
Glad of it.
Really? No sarcasm? No superior attitude?
We live in a dark and angry time, child of the stone.
Will you follow me on horse? Yes, you will. Oh, we will not. You're actually gonna follow me. Lead the Druffalo back to the pasture. Wait, if he's not gonna follow, how am I gonna lead him? Let's go this way. No, we can't go this way, can we? Oh, he is following this way. Freaking A, can we avoid the rift? Possibly. Come on, Mr. Druffalo. Come on, baby. Come on, puppy. I'm not sure if you're coded to be so strange about your moving, but you're doing pretty well at it. Come on, baby. Come on this way. Come on, I'm leading you home. Well, you took damage. Why are you taking damage? We're not far now. Oh, there's a bloody wolf. All right. Alright, alright. Come on. Come on, friend. There's more wolves coming. He had a name, didn't he? It was like I forgot what the name was. Are you coming? Come on. Come on. You're gonna drink. You're drinking water. Yeah. He's coming along eventually. Gonna jump down from here, or do I have to go all the way around? How does it work? Come on, Mr. Druffalo. Right, well, as soon as we get this Druffalo in here, I gotta take a break, so probably a bit boring to watch, but hey, it's about playing through the game and showing it off. If I don't show off everything, I think I'm, you know, I mean, I could just show off the really good stuff, but that's a whole different type of a video. But maybe you want me to do that. Maybe you want me to just show you guys the really fun stuff and cut out some of these. Oh, he just, yeah, brilliant. He's home. What do you say?
Thank you. I appreciate you finding her, and I'll see to it that this never happens again.
Well, take care of your stuff, man. All right, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you around. Bye.